Hey everybody, what's going on? Today is April 29th, 2013. Spud's there right now staring at me. But, what happened today? It just rained, as you can see. Well, can't particularly see it, but the rainfall has occurred in the recent past, and within the last hour or so. And, yeah, it's obviously done now, but it snowed, like, twice today. It snowed pretty hard at, like, 1:45 to, like, 2:20. And, somehow that didn't even, like, it was snowing real hard but throughout that time. And, it didn't even, like, really, if you know what I mean by stick. And it snowed again once I got home for, like, half an hour. Didn't stay at all. And then it hailed, and then it, like, rained, and it got sunny again. It got sunny, like, between all the times, and it's been a weird day for weather-wise. Tomorrow is April 30th, the last day of April, then we're going into May, and then we have set for the Kentucky Derby coming this weekend, still on Orb. And, yeah, that's, what's really going on. I made a video today about the Triple Crown and basically kind of asking, like, how come horses haven't won the Triple Crown in the past 35 years, and gave some insight to that. It should be going up tomorrow. I got my camera charger in the mail today. Well, not in the mail, just UPS guy, I guess, when I was going out of school. He delivered it, and I checked it, and it works, and I charged my camera, and we're back on schedule. But again, I'm ad-libbing. I don't really have much left to say, so I guess that's it. I'll see you guys in tomorrow, and tomorrow on this channel, and tomorrow on the Triple B Studios. So, thanks for watching. Make sure to click the like button below if you liked it, and subscribe to both my channels for more. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.